Biology is today a growing science, which is not the case for all sciences. This was not expected 30 years ago, and this is happening now.
The Department of Genetics and Evolution has played a key role in understanding the gene regulatory mechanisms in flies and mice. But nowadays, the department has become more multidisciplinary, and we have prominent group leaders that work in neurogenetics, evolution, development, and physics of biology.
We investigate the biochemical and physical mechanisms responsible for the embryonic development of morphologies and their evolutions across millions of years. This requires analyzing development in new model species from multiple lineages of mammals and reptiles. We intentionally position ourselves at the interface among scientific disciplines, combining mathematical modeling, computer simulations, physical principles, and biological investigations. We use cutting-edge molecular developmental techniques, as well as innovative microscopy and augmented reality approaches.
We have a great pool of international researchers, of really remarkable scientists who are naturally directly involved in basic science and sometimes applied science, but who also like to share their passion for science through teaching.
My teaching objective is to illustrate that frontiers among disciplines is at best fuzzy and actually quite artificial. One can have a coherent scientific approach to biology, integrating mathematics and physics.
We are looking at people who are motivated, who are bright, who are independent, people who ask critical questions, and who want to make a difference with what they may discover. Opportunities for a vast array of different experiences are offered here, which help students and postdocs to think out of the box.
The University of Geneva has dedicated structures to connect young researchers with scientists outside of academia. And this has helped me to discover alternative career paths in big pharmaceutical companies and also to learn about the exciting Swiss startups.
So many of our students feel as though they can change the future, which they can, and they come in with that energy. So we try to put in their hands and in their brains the tools that will help them succeed.
For the last 300 years, the University of Geneva has shown a tradition of innovation and multidisciplinarity. Basic research and discovery is our primary mission, but it often leads to surprising and remarkable applications.